going up against the established pros at this indoor market. At the end of the day, the manager will decide if I'm professional, honest, hardworking and polite enough to win the challenge and make the grade. I might not know my kumquat from my fingered citron, but I'm hoping that my juicy bunch of tech will turn me into a market leader. I've only got an hour until the market doors open, and when they do, I'll need to let people know I'm here. As this is one of the main entrances here, I thought I would set up some futuristic visual marketing. This is my LED holographic fan. Each of the fan's blades are covered in tiny LEDs. Charming, isn't she? It creates an image that appears to hover three-dimensionally in midair. What do you think?
I think it's wonderful.
So it's actually got really good viewing angles. It's got 176 degrees, so you can actually get a really good picture, even if you're at the side like you are.
Exactly.
You know what this means? Is that you can watch me pretty much all day, just trying to get punters in, and I don't even have to be here.
It's not such a bad thing, is it?